Doctors say that a person's heart rate can more than double during a tense match. So to help people de-stress during the World Cup, a World Pup match happened last Tuesday. The puppy football match aired during the match between England and Colombia. During the dogs' warm-up play, it seemed that the English Bulldogs would beat their opponents, the Maltese Bichons. The pooches played for 90 minutes, and there was plenty of foul play. A referee issued a red card as one of the Bichons pooped on the pitch.